But are we considered just the Chesapeake Nation being home base? Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Normal sign up. Guys, make sure you have your balance. She's connected the whole time, especially on count number 3. 5, 8, 5, 2, 5, 5. Yeah, guys? From here, we went into the 62s. The 62s, I'm putting a slow count, not a stop, a slow count. There's a big difference between the two. Yeah, so I want to go slow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On the 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On the 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, I can go to the 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. And I can do that 1 through 7. Yeah, a really good exercise to be musical at any point in my saida. There should be no weak spots in my saida. This is strong saida on every single count to slow it down or to speed it up. Yeah? We did the 44s on the 1 through 3. So on the 1, I'm going doom, doom, doom. If I have a solid technique where I can show the connection, we have contact on 3, we're not going surfboard to lose our balance or anything like that. Right here, everything is nice and solid. Yeah? So 44s. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the 2. 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the 3. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? So, like I said before in the workshop, if I'm going to speed up the step, for my saida, I have to be able to catch that momentum on the other side. Yeah, so I'm going to speed up, and then you kind of lose your balance or your connection. I want to be able to control it from the beginning to the end. And ladies, don't always expect just 3 syncopations. Sometimes the guy can syncopate 4 or 5, or just do 2. So that happens a lot sometimes, but they just expect 3 because it's common. But a good guy will be able to syncopate all of those. And then we try to mix all of those. So we mix the 62s with the 44s. Yeah? So it went slow, 5, 2, 5. Yeah? Or we can go off with the syncopations, doing slow, 5, 5. Yeah? And I can start to play around with those with different variables and permeations into that. Yeah? So you guys have a lot of possibilities just adding a syncopation and a slow step to our Sabuna Saida, which is probably what we learned in what, the 3rd week of Dance in Kizoma? Yeah? So that's not even including pivotes, that's not including Saida Lupi loops, that's not including leans or leg pushes or anything like that. Basic woman Saida, but to have it really down solid patch, these exercises will help you guys out a lot. And that's what I see a lot of in the places that I travel. A lot of guys want to learn the fancy leg pushes and the leans and stuff like that, but it's like,